When I was a little kid and everybody else wanted to be princesses and dragons and firefighters, I was telling my kindergarten teacher that I wanted to be an entomologist. I wanted to learn more about the world. I wanted to learn more about how to learn, how to ask questions, what questions to ask. When I first got to Bates, I had all these ideas about saving the world and climate change, but I didn't know where to direct my energy and how to do so. And at Bates, sort of working with the eco reps, doing the academics that I've done, focusing in on geochemistry and aquaculture has given me sort of more of a direction that is specific to who I am and what I feel like I can help with. And so my thesis is looking at two farms in the Damariscotta River, which is where I'm from, and the sediment under those farms to see if there's kelp genetic material in that sediment. It's really cool to be in this place where this is such a new industry and it's such a new idea that there hasn't been a whole lot of research done. And so I'm looking at the sediment to just say, is there kelp in it or is there not? One of the luckiest things and one of the things I'm most fortunate to have in all of this work is mentors and the professors and people who have helped me with this project. Being encouraged to ask those questions and to get close with my peers and my professors, I think is something that Bates really fosters well.